Welcome back to 4DDIG. Ever watched an amazing YouTube video only to have it mysteriously disappear the next day? Don't worry, you're not alone. Deleted YouTube videos happen, but that doesn't mean they're gone forever. In this guide, I'm going to explore four of the most effective methods to help you watch the deleted YouTube videos. But until then, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content. Let's go! Part 1. If you have the deleted YouTube video link, let's hop in the Wayback Machine. But if the URL is lost, don't lose hope and skip to the part 2. Firstly, visit archive.org on your browser. This internet archive captures websites like snapshots. Copy the URL of the video and then paste here. You can usually find the URL in your browser history if you've previously watched the video. Now you can watch the deleted video again. And you can either watch the video or download it and keep it safe. Part 2. How to watch deleted YouTube videos without its URL. Watch, but even without the URL, there's still hope. Additionally, tools like recovermeme.video can track your liked and favorited videos, creating a backup if they're ever deleted. However, this requires prior setup and only works for videos you actively interacted with. Visit recovermeme.video and create an account. Granted access to your YouTube account, the service will start tracking your liked and favorited videos. If a tracked video disappears, you'll receive a notification and a backup copy will be available in your recovermeme.video account. Part 3. Check your backup for the YouTube video. Remember, prevention is key. Backing up your favorite videos directly eliminates the need for recovery altogether. Now, if you already have a backup of your videos, even better. Regularly creating backups, even if you think the chances of needing them are low, is a valuable habit. Just like me, I was lucky to find the lost video in my backup folder. Part 4. Retrieve deleted YouTube videos via 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery. If you've deleted YouTube videos and want to recover them, Tenorshare 4DDIG is here to the rescue. This professional data recovery tool is capable of restoring deleted data, including YouTube videos, as well as recovering lost, corrupted, or damaged files from various sources. Whether it's Windows or Mac systems, SD cards, USB drives, internal or external hard drives, digital cameras, or more, this software has you covered. So check the download link below and install 4DDIG on your system. Launch the software. Choose a file path or location where your YouTube videos were originally stored. Then click the Start button. Make sure to select all file types. 4DDIG will then scan your hard drive to locate lost or deleted video files. After the scanning switch to File View, you'll see a list of recoverable items. Look for your deleted YouTube videos and select them. Click Recover to restore those videos to a different partition on your computer. That wraps up our video on how to watch deleted YouTube videos using these four methods. And if you have any doubts or questions in your mind, please let us know in the comment box below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you next video.